And how was the mahal in the office?
It's just beginning.
Ah, that's a good one. My question to you is that how are the characters in Taj divided by blood different from the ones showcased in other stories based on the Mughal Empire?
Wow, I love this question.